This is the story of Tingalayo. Once upon a time, there was a farmer. The farmer had many animals on his farm. He had chickens who flapped their wings. Bawk, 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 bawk. He had cows that mooed. Moo. He had horses that galloped. Gallop, 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 gallop. And he had pigs who rolled in the mud. Oink, 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 oink. But the farmer's most favorite animal was his donkey, who he lovingly called Tinga. Every morning, the farmer would go out into his field and called Tingalayo, which means, come little donkey, come. And whenever the farmer would yell, Tingalayo, Tinga would run to the farmer. Tinga was a very special donkey. Whenever the farmer played music, she would dance, cha-cha-cha. Whenever the farmer would sing his favorite song,
Old MacDonald had a farm,
Tinga would sing, E-I-E-I-O. The farmer loved Tinga. One day, the farmer had an idea. He would enter Tinga in the country fair so that she could show off her dancing, cha-cha-cha, and her singing, E-I-E-I-O. The farmer called Tingalayo, and he and Tinga traveled to the country fair. They traveled day and night, and day and night, and day and night. Finally, they were at the country fair. There were many animals on the stage. There was a cow who sang,
yo ho 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 ho.
There was a pig who wiggled his ears and his nose. And there was a chicken who strutted her stuff. Do 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 do. It was Tinga's turn. The farmer called Tingalayo. But Tinga didn't appear. Tinga was scared. Again, the farmer called even louder, Tingalayo. Tinga was still too scared. Finally, the whole audience called very loudly, Tingalayo. Tinga peeked out from behind the curtain. She wasn't afraid anymore. She came out on stage and danced, cha, 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 and she sang, E-I-E-I-O, and the whole crowd applauded, hooray! Tinga won the blue ribbon. And there was a songwriter at the country fair who wrote the song, Tingalayo, about Tinga, the singing, E-I-E-I-O, and dancing, cha, 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 donkey.